Let's make this crispy kalmi vada, which is an ultimate rainy day snack and jo mujhe instantly Jaipur le jata hai. Kalmi vada ek bahut hi popular snack hai and it's made very differently in different parts of India. So today let's see how we used to make it in Jaipur. Soak your chana dal, grind it coarsely, add spinach, ginger and green chilies, shape them up and steam it, cut it into strips and they are ready to fry or air fry it until crispy and golden brown. This is a totally healthy and a guilt-free version and is packed with protein from that chana dal. These are the perfect companion to a cup of kadak adrak wali chai. Hope you all like it. Head over to my blog for more detailed recipe and enjoy.